A Stream Deck full of actions is a happy Stream Deck. And by importing profiles, you can populate your Stream Deck with actions handcrafted by your friends, colleagues, or other community members. Or share your perfectly curated set of actions with others by exporting your profile. A profile contains all your configured actions, folders, pages, icons, and more. If you are looking for some profiles to get started, Elgato Marketplace has a dedicated category with countless custom created profiles to help you get more done. Profiles for Adobe Premiere, Microsoft Office, Notion, and more. Or can help you manage your character with profiles for specific games. In this video, let's explore how you can manage profiles, both importing and exporting. To import a profile into Stream Deck, all you need to do is double-click on the profile you downloaded, and Stream Deck will apply it to your device. Stream Deck profiles are stored with a special .Stream Deck profile extension. If you have multiple Stream Decks connected to your computer, the software will ask which device to apply the profile to. One thing to note is that if you are importing a profile that is meant for a Stream Deck model with more keys, the actions on the bottom and right side of the profile will be removed to fit. Actions are placed starting from the top left key. If the profile made use of any custom plugins, you will need to make sure you have those installed in your Stream Deck software. Once installed, those missing actions will automatically show up. To export a profile to share with others, go into Stream Deck Preferences. Then, go to the Profiles tab. On the list, find your profile. Then, right-click and choose Export. The profile name you have set in Stream Deck is applied to the file name, but you can still name it something different if needed. Click on Save, and now you can share this profile with others at work, in your community, or on Marketplace. Stream Deck profiles not only contain the actions, but also all configured pages, folders, custom titles and fonts, and even your custom icons, including animated icons. However, profiles won't contain the plugins needed for certain actions to work. If the profile you're exporting uses custom actions from a plugin, you will need to let others know which plugins are being used. Once those plugins are installed, the profile will auto-populate with the correct actions. Additionally, profiles don't include the files being linked. If you are using Stream Deck to play certain audio files, open videos, or apps, those will remain on your computer and won't be included in the profile. There is more to explore when it comes to customizing and organizing your Stream Deck. From pages to smart profiles, from multi-actions to screensavers. Check out our series for more tips and tricks for using your Stream Deck to the fullest. Link below and up in the video card. Thanks for watching.